Hello, welcome back to 4D Dig. I've been getting some feedbacks lately about how to load mods for Steam games. So in today's video, I will show you how to download and install mods on Steam. And if you reinstall Steam, how to find the mods back. Part 1, how to download and install mods on Steam. Now you are in the homepage. Mods are the special features in Workshop. So we need to use Filter to figure out the games with Workshop. And then click on Game, Guts and Glory and go to the Workshop. Scrolling down, you will see the mods. Most popular, most subscribed, most recent. For example, I want The Strange World. Just click subscribe, and mod will be downloaded into your computer. Make sure you have closed the game, and after the mods finish downloading, reload the game. Now, if you reinstall Steam, but the mods are deleted, lost, you can move to the part 2. Part 2, how to recover lost mods. First, let's locate where the mods are. Right-click the game, move the mouse to manage, choose Browse Local File. You will go to the File Explorer. Click Steamapps folder, Workshop, Content. All modes will be here, and remember the disk. If you found your mods are deleted due to reinstalling Steam, you can use 4D Dig Data Recovery to find your mods back. Download and install the 4D Dig. Launch 4D Dig, and you will see all locations of your computer. Select the disk where your Steam mods lost and scan it. Choose the types you want to scan. Now 4D Dig starts to find your lost mods. Once you find the mods, you can select them and click Recover. Save it to the different location. Your mods are back to your computer again. Finally, move the mods folder into content folder. Now, you can enjoy your mods on Steam. Alright, this is all for today. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.